we are at Buccoo Bay. Buccoo Bay has been recently used as one of the ports for the Great Race, which takes place every year in Trinidad and Tobago. This is one side of it, you can see the other side shows us. A little bit more about Buccoo Bay. Okay, so today is Thursday the 16th of August. We are here at Buccoo Bay. Some clear water coming up to the shore here. But one of the things about Buccoo Bay is that it's more less of a, even though there's a beach here, there are more boats that are out here. So, and in fact it is here where many of the people involved in the Great Race would come to dock in the annual event of the boat race between Trinidad and Tobago. And a really nice place to dock, and there's a stretch of beach along there which we can go into.